All right, we are moving on to SmackDown this week. Let's see what's in store. Still rank 4. We're facing Neville. We faced Neville before. Barrett is now a number 3 contender. Kids dropped down to 5. Ziggler's still at 1. Harper's at 2. Pico Games, I'll give you a shout out. Greg Bergner, thank you for saying hi. Hello. Yeah, I know I can sprint into the ref and knock him down, but I don't want to really do that. Do I like the authority? I like the authority. If you can tell by here, I like the authority. I have to reverse my opponent's signature. What is Neville's signature? I'm trying to remember in this game. Allies, rivals. Seeing Cesaro, Mark Henry like me. I don't get along with Ziggler, Barrett, Slater, or Miz. Josh Looney, thanks for the sub. I appreciate it. Let's quickly move over to my character. What am I looking for? Options? No, not options. Not options. And for those who are curious, I am playing on Legend. Appearance, manager. Yeah, that's my appearance. That's where I got to change that. Manager. How much VC do I have? I have 52,000 VC. What am I looking for? I want to get a... What is it? What am I looking for? I want to get a comeback, which is 135. But I also want... What is it? I think it's Fire It Up. Where is it? Not Show Off. Yeah, I want to get Fired Up, because then I can store up to 3 finishers, which will be big for me, because I keep getting all of these... these finishers quickly because of how quickly my momentum builds, and I just can't store them, and I just have to keep using my finishers as I get them. As far as managers go, I can get anybody but Zeb Coulter, Summer Rae, or Paul Heyman. But I still want to save up to get those 3 three finishers. How is Dallas? Dallas was fun. It's always fun to be down there for WrestleMania. I say always, but I've been there once. That was my first WrestleMania working on site. The last 2 years I was here in Stanford working. Who would you have in a tag team if I was a wrestler? Probably Austin, because I get along with him so well. Guillermo Vizcara. I hope I pronounced that right. I'm sorry your phone's about to die and you gotta go, but thank you for coming. I appreciate it. Personal information. What do we need? No, that's not what we need. Name information. We're going to change this because this is no longer my gamer tag, my Twitter handle. I changed it to L Murfo. Boom. That is now my current Twitter handle. Also, the same account name for my Instagram. So L_Murfo on Instagram and Twitter. Go check me out. Follow me. I retweet a lot of the down-down stuff. Sometimes I tweet my own stuff, my own random thoughts and opinions on things. And on Instagram, I post photos of things and stuff. And stuff and things. Who haven't I met in WWE? Quite a lot of people. I haven't formally met Roman Reigns yet. I have not met Shane yet. I'm trying to think. Who else? I don't think I've met Ryback yet. All right, let's go into the Neville match. Let's get this kicked off. Ooh, starting off. I am starting off SmackDown. Okay. Who haven't I met? Yeah, stuff and things. Stuff and things, Coral. Coral. Where can you get the up, up, down, down stickers? Unfortunately, if you were not at WrestleMania, you weren't able to get up, up, down, down stickers. That was kind of a special thing for people who were down there in Dallas for WrestleMania. What am I playing on? I'm playing on PlayStation 4, PS4. right now. So unfortunately, those were things that were only given away at WrestleMania. We have some left over that we might give away at other places we go to. Possibly soon. We haven't announced anything yet. But yeah, unfortunately, that's the way it was. If there's enough demand for it, and you guys want to, if you guys want stickers, you know what? Tweet us, let us know. I mean, I guess use the hashtag if you want, hashtag UUDD stickers, if you guys want to get us to make more stickers to give away. Dap out, please. Do you mean dab out? You want me to dab? You guys always want me to dab in these streams, but I'm happy to do it for you guys. Aw, Matt, thank you. Matin, thank you. I'm glad that I can put any of you guys in a good mood. As you know, as the big guy up top here at WWE says, we're in the business to put smiles in people's faces, so anytime I get to do that, it makes me feel really good. It makes me feel great, and I'm glad that we can do that with Up Down Down and with these live streams and with the channel with Up Down Down. As for where can you get these sweet shirts, if you look in the description, there is a link to this shirt as well as our Raglan, aka baseball tee. Up Down Down, there are links to it to WWEshop.com if you look in the description, which should be below if you're on YouTube, or still below, but that way, I think, to the chat. Or is it that way? I don't know. My orientation with YouTube gaming isn't as good. I think I know it's below me, but for you guys in the chat, I think it's to your left if you're looking at the screen. Thanks, guys. I appreciate the YouTube love. Andre Martins Lopez and War Machine 2264, shout out to both of you. And sorry, I can't give any more shout outs because I'm about to kick the butt of Neville. Yeah, I like that, Nevs. We already going. We on the move. I'm making you hurt. Are you reversing already? Making you use those reversals. Yeah, I got that kick in before you could. You're already down to one reversal. Oh, nope. I'll use up two to reverse that, since I'm above you. Ooh, I just earned a trophy. This won't end. This match won't end. I guess it was for all the reversals that just happened right there. We were down to one reversal left, Neville. So let's see if you want to use that up against my flurry of strikes. You do. Alright, go ahead, whip me up against the ropes. Alright, okay. It's fine, he doesn't have any more left. Then I can deliver that shot. I'll whip you right into this, and I'll grab you, and boom. Damage. Dealing that damage. Getting that move variety up. Getting those good attacks in. Let's see if we can get a short arm clothesline in. We can. Super kick. Bam. Over that forearm, get up. Yeah, yeah. We're just putting a straight up whooping on Neville right now. Just a whooping. He doesn't even know what hit him right now. Can we kick him in the face? In the face? In the face! Yeah! Whew! Man. This match isn't even like 2 minutes in and already he's in the red. And I've hit him with a finisher. This is how you do it. See, if I wasn't in a rush, or if I wasn't trying to, like, raise up in the ranks, this match would be over with. I'd pin him already. We'd be done. End of story. Finished. Finito. We need to get 5 stars because we want to get the Intercontinental title match at WrestleMania. Currently against Sheamus. I knew he was going to do that. Paid the price. But guess what? I got more reversals than you, Neville. Neville. Somebody's out of his reversals again. Nope. Getting better at that reversal, at that submission system. Took time. I'm getting better at it. Nope. Can't reverse that. quickly grab you with the grapple before your reversal comes back. Latrell Russell, you do get a shout out. This time you get a shout out. Because I had the time during that submission to take a look at the chat. Already, signature again. Boom. We're just look at this. Just not even like 3 minutes in, and I'm about to hit Neville with my second finisher. Deliver a shot to him so he doesn't see it coming. Bam. Alright, okay. That's fine. He doesn't have any reversal. He has one reversal stock left to my three, soon to be four. I'm actually going to let him hit me a little bit. I'm going to let him damage me so I get that fourth. I'm too close to it. I don't want to waste it. Should have it right about... I'm going to wait for that to turn yellow. And now. Okay. Ha! Sidestepped. Ooh, ran into a punch, though. I was able to reverse that. Then run and do this. Got lots of move variety in there. Now we're at the same amount of reversal stocks because I messed up a little bit, so I'm going to have to be careful. Rev's down. If only I had the chance to get a weapon, I would. But Neville's doing a good job of keeping me grounded. At least he was. And now the ref's getting up, unfortunately. Big old suplex. Alright, I gotta regroup a little bit here. Pro Epicness and Emil Hotik. Shout out to both of you. Neville, stay down. What are you doing? What are you doing, man? Alright, we are just about up. Oh, saw that coming. Bam! Unfortunately, that was not Neville's signature. I wanted to reverse Neville's signature. So that was what the authority wanted of me. Let's go for a second rope splash. I think I've already hit this. I did not. Good. Got move variety up. Oh, went up and then I went down. Okay. That's a thing. Elbow drop. Take our time. Let that stamina build up. This will help my reversal gauge build up, even if he reverses that, but he didn't. Signature touch. I'm going to hold on to that reversal for a little while. Let's do some work. Let's get some work done. Going to work on Neville. Springboard crossbody. Got him. We're just doing work to poor little Nevs here. Almost got ourselves a nice little 4.5-star match. Didn't even have to like put him through a barricade or anything. I reversed that finisher. Reversed a finisher on me. That's not good. That always will give these AI a chance to get back into a match. But I'm not going to let them. Alright, I'm feeling froggy. We're going to see if this pays off. Hopefully it does, because I am low on stamina. I don't know if I'll resiliency if I miss. Got it, though. Let this... Alright, we got enough stamina. See if we can't get this. Got him with the kick. Now we got our finisher back. Get back in there. Get back in there, Neville. I was hoping to do something different. Okay. Get some more moves in there that we haven't done yet. Yeah, let's lock him in on this. Feel the pain, Neville. Feel the pain. Okay. Boom, that gets move variety up. I don't believe I've done this shot yet, a strike. Okay, that's not what I wanted to do, but alright. That is totally not what I wanted to do. That's what I wanted to do. Well, get some more of these strikes in. Oh, he missed the duck the enziguri. Okay. Ooh, ooh. Oof, those shots, but no! Stay down. Let's charge finisher him. Let's see if we can charge finisher him. It'll give us more time to gain more, good, we got him. Signature touch, 4.5 stars. You know what's funny? We got a signature right back again. Boom. Do him work. Just do him work on poor little Neville. Shot. Put him right back in there. Now we got him. Get up against there. Now for a German suplex. Boom. Do him work. Do him work. We got 3 reversal stocks. Now we're working at him. We're working at him. This is legend difficulty for those who are asking. Made him look like it's nothing. Him back in that corner. We can do some more damage to him. See if we can't. Ooh, okay. Okay, Nevs. Oh, okay. He's gonna go for the red arrow here. Good thing is I've got. Ooh, he did his inverted little flip. Alright, the good thing is I've got my resiliency, so it's not a big deal. So I'm gonna use that. I'm not gonna take a chance of missing on the third one. That's a signature like that. I had plenty of space, but I had to use it up. Alright. Now I just got to make sure that I don't screw up, because I do not have resiliency to bail me out anymore. I have to rely on my kickout skills, which are pretty good, but don't ever want to really leave anything up to chance when you don't have to. Up against that turnbuckle. Oh, those turnbuckle shots, they just are not working out. Oh! Oh, good. I reversed his signature. He went for his signature. And this should do it. Nope. DDT. There we go. 5 stars. Got Neville exactly where we want him. Uh-oh. Didn't do what I wanted it to. But actually, this might be okay. Ugh, this ain't good. We got the 5 stars. Now we just got to get a pinfall. We've got a signature. Nah, son. Alright, now we got the finisher. Alright, I just gotta get up, hit him with the finisher, and we're done. This is over. Oh no! Crap! He saw that coming and he reversed it. I don't know why he didn't just go for the red arrow. He could have ended it right there. Oh, he's probably. He might do it right here. This isn't good, guys. I might lose this one. Oh, nope, I moved out of the way. Phew. How did I not take away a finisher stock from him? He went for his finisher, didn't he? Maybe he just turned it, changed his mind right there at the end. Anyway, I'm just going to use taunts. Use taunts. I'm going to try and play it safe because if he gets me, it's over. I've got the reversal stocks, but I don't want to take anything to chance. Stop trying to get up, Neville. Stay down. You stay down. Hopefully he doesn't reverse this, because this is a bit of a risk. He did not. Alright, we got this. We got this. We should get this. This should be it. This should end it. Got him. That's it. It's over. 5-star win. Whew. Little nervous. A little nervous there, but we got him in the end. One, two. Again, always with the resiliency. We dirty pin him. Maybe I'll just dirty pin him. Sidestep the Enziguri. He doesn't have his finisher anymore, though. Reverse this. All right, so I'm not worried. I'm not so worried. He doesn't have his Enziguri anymore. We got this. Now I'm going to hit him with the three amigos. Yeah, when I'm pretty sure I put reintroduced Neville to Mr. Barricade quite a bit in one of our previous matches. But I'm not introducing him to Mr. Barricade now, so I took it easy on him. This is like the first time I think I haven't introduced anybody to Mr. Barricade in a long, long time. Alright, we got this. We got this. A five finger say a face slap. I say slap, Neville. Disrespect to you before I hit you that signature. Make sure you don't reverse it. Now get up. This is over. Now it's over. You're in the middle of the ring. If you had a resiliency, you used it up. That's it. Five stars. Hit him. It's over. One. A two. A three. Five star win. Yes. Back on track. Here we go. Here we go. John Simmons, shout out to you, buddy. Emil, I already gave you a shout out. I'm not going to give you more than one shout out. Let's see. Tyrell, I'll shout you out. I didn't catch your last name, so I'm not going to shout that out at all. But yes. How close am I to the title? I'm currently the number 4 contender. I'm working my way to number 1. So many people are asking for shout outs. It's hard to be able to see and tell from people. Conan Howard, I didn't give you one. Neil Bridges, shout out to you. Sam Henry, shout out to you. Laura Gonclaves, hello. How are you doing? 101 Country Kid, shout out to you. As we celebrate our 5-star victory, 5-star wins. Hopefully we're moving up. I should do an Uso thing, but then I'd be copying them by going Murph. Oh, should I do it like they did in the stream where it's Murph? Oh, get that shoulder action in, kind of like flow with it, pull it out. Authority's order is complete. I did reverse Neville's signature. Good, keeping the authority happy. Okay. Hit him with, showed him who's boss with Murpho's Law.